Alrighty, Tauro fans. I am standing here with our third round draft pick, Caden Lee. What was your experience like being drafted?
It was pretty exciting. I'm actually pretty excited that I got drafted to Minot. It's really close to home, so it's just like really close, and I'm just really excited.
This is the first ever main camp here in Minot. What's your experience been like exploring the town and the facility that we have?
I like it down here. It's a pretty small town, so it's pretty welcoming. I mean, everyone's been welcoming here, so even the old teammates that have been here have welcomed me, and I'm really excited to be here.
Absolutely. Thank you so much, Caden. Yeah, alrighty, Tauro fans. I am standing here with Adam Mahler. What is it like being back in Minot for main camp today?
It's kind of exciting to see some of the guys I haven't seen in a while that are... It's just cool to be back here and see the city. It's obviously lovely rink, see coaches and new assistant coach, cool to see. And it's fun to see some of our new guys that should be on the team and whatnot.
You kind of mentioned the new guys. What has it been like meeting all those potential new teammates?
It's pretty cool to see new guys that are hopefully going to make a big impact and help us win some hockey games next year and have some fun and see Flag Guy going nuts and whatnot.
What have you been working on over the summer to improve, and what are you also going to go home and improve on?
I've been working on skating a lot and trying to get bigger, stronger, faster, just simple stuff like that.
Absolutely. Thank you so much, Adam.
Thank you.
All righty, Tauro fans. I am standing here with tender Will Dawson. Will, can you kind of just take us through what your tender process was like with Minot?
Basically, I started talking to Cody midway through the year. He came up, watched a few of our games, and we just kept calling on the phone constantly. So he stayed in touch and thought this was the best place for me to develop my game.
What have been your thoughts on Minot so far? You've been in town for just a couple days. Have you been able to go around and see a couple places? What have you thought of the facility too?
Oh, the facility's top notch. It's definitely one of the best in all of junior hockey. It looks like you get treated pretty well here, so that's something special. And I went out to the town a little bit, got to go to a few restaurants and see what the town's like, so it was pretty cool.
What are your thoughts on main camp? This is the first main camp here in Minot. What have been your thoughts on it?
The pace has been really good. Pace has been high. Camp's going well. A lot of compete out there, and it's pretty fun.
All righty, Tauro fans, there is still tomorrow to come out and watch these boys on the ice in Saturday's All-Star Game.